sleep and then go up after the first.
Thank you, Chair. Thanks very much for this draft response. One thing I think could be added that would be quite beneficial in terms of linking it to the health implication in terms of what we call COPD and congestive breathing condition problems, and in terms of, because public health, there are a lot of evidence, and I think that would make a strong point, because a lot of people do not realize, you know, the implication of poor air quality and the impact it has on their health. So I think adding that might be help add weight to your draft.
Thanks very much, Chair. It's not particularly the fact that we're raising the issue that you missed it out. It's not specified as minutely perhaps as I would like to see it within the heading equality and diversity implications. It's just so anyone picking up this up does actually know that past data is being used. I just think that we sometimes presume everyone knows what we've got in every report. That's what I said, is I don't think it's not a case of you don't know what those things are, just need a little bit in film.
That's it.
Just keeping up.
Okay, with all of that in mind then, with all those additional points that he's going to add in, if I can move the recommendation to paragraph 2 of the report, that's agreed. Excellent, and then there's no further items, so thank you all for your time. Thank you. Forward to seeing you next week.